Hi everybody, I am here today with comparing video, this time between two car hoppers. Whatever you want to, I don't know a specific name, but if you want to call it that, that's fine, or car haul or anything. But yeah, so anyways, I got both of these at Five Below, and I got them the same day as each other. And I'll compare them. So they're both the exact same, they both are the exact same design. They have the same detailing, same haulers, same design of doors, which these two both open, and then both the haulers the same, like the top and the bottom. Like the bottom is both black, the top's a different color, except the difference is this one's blue and black, that one's orange and black, but they both have the black color. And then the trucks are the same though, like the same design though, which I will take off the trailers right now. The couplings are the same. It's got the same wheels, same design of like the hoods, the roofs are the same, the fronts are the same, like got the same horns, same detailing, like same seats, steering wheel, rear view mirror, front mirror, doors, same design, etc. Except difference is this one's blue, that one's orange. And then the backs are the same, obviously they're both black. And like I said, they have the same wheels. And then these two, both the trucks and the trailers are the exact same length. And of course, they can both carry cars, which I will do a demonstration on that in a little bit. And the backs of these the bottom of these are the same, except difference is that one's fully black, this one's black with orange on it. And the back wheels are the same, obviously, just like the front wheels are. And I'll do a demonstration right now on these trailers. I'm gonna load these up. Which I'm gonna put these vehicles on here. Obviously, first I just gotta connect these. So yeah, so these vehicles I have that I'm gonna bring over here. These can actually fit in those two, and it works really well, obviously. For those that didn't see my collection video, I did a little demonstration of putting these vehicles inside these trucks, trailers, so if you haven't checked it out, be sure to. But anyways, I'm going to demonstrate this. So like these can go on top, obviously. It can fit two on the bottom and top. Now I'm going to demonstrate this one. Like these two can go on top of here, and then I have this, which is the newest in my collection, can go on the bottom. Alright, so these actually fit perfectly under here and on top, and it works perfectly. And then off the side, I have another truck that's similar to this, but this one is a hook and ladder. And then this is unlike the other hook and ladders. This one is pulling. This fire truck is pulling a ladder on top of the trailer. And of course, the only things that are same about this is the truck itself. The truck is the same design. Like the horns, the detailing, the roof, sides, the wheels on the truck and the trailer. And then the rear view mirrors, front mirrors, and doors. Those are all the same, and then the smokestack same. The only difference is this one is red, obviously, unlike those, which this one's orange, that's blue. And of course, this one has a ladder on it, unlike the other two, because this is not a car hauler. And this ladder can actually extend, which is pretty cool. Which I'm going to raise the ladder, obviously. Can extend to about up to there. And then this can obviously spin around, obviously, but it's stiff. So it's kind of harder to. And these two, the trucks are the exact same length, but the trailer is not, because those two trailers are bigger since they're car hoppers, but the fire truck itself is the same exact length as the other two. And the back of the truck's the same, but the trailer's not, because the bottom's red. This one's black. The other two, the bottom's black. This one's red. But the truck itself and the bottom is black. So, yeah, and that's about it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.